with Dr. Ahmad Azizi, and he's the group CEO of SPNB. And this award I really like because he just won an award for the best affordable housing developer. How does it feel winning this award?
The whole organization is happy. And I think it's about time for us to receive this kind of award. We deserve it. And we are actually the pioneer in this segment that go in the big time. And then that other developers come in. So we are on behalf of the company. I just love it.
Oh my God, high five for that, man. Congratulations once again. We'll see you. Have a good night, Ahmad. We'll see you soon. Thank you.